school lunch Monday. Part 3. Tater tots. Rate 6/10. They were cold and soggy. Tuesday.
I'm gonna just start with the bad stuff first.
Steamed broccoli. Rate 5/10. Better than usual, they attempted to season it. Peaches. Rate 3/10. They were oddly warm. Yellow rice. Rate 8/10. Not bad, but it made my stomach hurt later on. Baked chicken. Rate 5/10. It was drier than a Popeye's biscuit, but decent, I guess. Red roll. Rate 10/10. My obvious favorite. Wednesday. Cantaloupe. 0/10. It's always warm. I hate that.
Oh no.
Salad. Rate 3/10. IDK, how you mess up a salad. And they never have ranch. Sad face. So. Steamed veggies. Rate no. Just no. Beefaroni. Rate 10/10. Surprisingly good. Bread. The top was ashy. Rate 9/10. The inside was good. Loki disappointed the top was burnt.
No.
Macaroni with the chicken strips.
It's a wake up. I said, I just gotta go. Get it to you.
Oh, no, we gotta go.
Hey, hi, hello, yo, what's up?
This.
We in this. Finna get.
Know about y'all, but this ship bro, I think I fucked up my
All right, we've got today's school lunch. We have a turkey and Swiss sandwich. And it's like warm too. Fries with ranch, obviously. And applesauce.
School lunch part 2. Monday.
Yes.
White beans. Ooh. Rate 10/10. I just don't like white like beans. That meat was bussing though. Another bite of beans, it's still gross. Mustard greens, rate 0/10. It was cold and unseasoned.
That did not have to be cold.
Because what is this?
Yams, no rating. White beans got mixed with it.
Thank you.
Cornbread, 2/10. It was extremely dry and overcooked.
All that booty out.
Monday's lunch was terrible. Tuesday. Mashed potatoes and gravy. 10/10. It was good and not gonna lie. Bread. 12/10. Bussin' as always. Green beans. 5/10. Decent. Just needs more seasoning. Fruit. 2/10. They were warm. Thursday.
Bread.
Cantaloupe. 1/10. The whole thing was warm. Corn, 5/10, unseasoned as usual, but they added butter this time. Salad, 4/10, it was decent, needs ranch. The part I was dreading, spaghetti, rating as 50,000/10, I hated it, it was disgusting. It disrespected my taste buds.
I hate this so bad, yes. It's so gross.
The bread was the only good thing in the lunch.
Okay. I messed with the bread. Okay, we can go.